Miranda Atio. Miranda has been in four languages fluently. She has a master's degree in translation and interpreting. And she studied at the oldest university in the world, in Portugal, a place called Coimbra. She also is a personal trainer who can flow for 2 hours non-stop and is over 100 kilograms, which is double her body weight. That's more. She also has a Persian kitten called Aubrey, which is named after, get a load of this, Napoleon Bonaparte's sister's dog, because Rhea is obsessed with history.